The set, here we go, it is off, and they are racing. Third race of the day has just got underway, being contested by 7 horses. They've reached the 3 furlong mark, and now there's 2.5 furlongs remaining. Suzu Queen looks in front. And then Murtajil running at the second position. Murtajil is now posing some serious threat on the pace as Murtajil goes to the front. Is leading. Murtajil now is ahead. And Murtajil and a small star made a late recovery. So Murtajil at the end emerges as the triumphant.